having sent my technical team out to inspect the damage, it wasn't concluded that the reason for failure was a direct result of the weight of the concrete as it was being poured, as well as the pressure at which the concrete was being poured at the time. This caused the vertical supports to settle and displace, resulting in a ripple failure. Right now, minor remedial works are being carried out with the contractor. The structural integrity of the abutments have not been compromised in any way, and the bridge will be completed on schedule, and I'm happy to say with no increase in costs as has been envisaged.